The process has been peaceful. All I'll say is it says the civil rights of all Ghanaians to vote. I'll urge all people of AYAWASO West WUOGON to come out and vote. It is our right. Let nobody take that away from you. It is your right. Please come out and vote.